Yeah, I don't know. I mean, I think that, you know, that certainly there are you know, more people coming online, more governments with interests in regulating their spheres of the internet, increasing sort of localization of the internet. I mean, hopefully the internet remains, you know, as it was intended, which was a sort of a network of networks that allows, you know, people from all over to connect to the same internet. But, you know, working with governments is just really just a fact of life. And, you know, it's something that, you know, we as a company are prepared to do.